kids are going to get themselves run over if they're not careful.